Yo, before we jump to this video, let's go for 150 likes. Smack that like button, subscribe if you guys are new, and comment down below. What are your thoughts and opinions on today's video? So, I came on Fortnite today, guys. The first thing I ran up with, well, I ran into was the new drum shotgun. And I read this description. Eliminate to the beat of your own drum with the new drum shotgun. Well, I think I can tell that this is just definitely going to be like a semi-automatic kind of shotgun where, like, you know, with the pump, you have to dung, dung. That's not gonna happen. I think it's gonna be a consistent dung, 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 dung. I forgot the name of the gun in Call of Duty that was just like this. When I figure it out, I'm gonna post it in the comment section so you guys will know. And I also put it down in my description box, so feel free to check that right as soon as you see this video. Just check my description box and I will have the gun that I think this gun is gonna be like from Call of Duty. So yeah, lately I've been feeling like Fortnite's taking like a Call of Duty step, especially with that previous game mode where you kept swapping guns every 30 seconds. Very similar to like Gun Game, but just with a timer. Kind of cool, I might add. What are your thoughts and opinions as well as the 14 days of summer? I have to admit, it's always great getting free things, isn't it? So, I mean, this is the main point of today's video, guys. Just to ask you guys, to tell you guys about this new drum shotgun. What are your thoughts and opinions? What do you expect this drum shotgun to be like? I want you to comment down below in my comment section and let me know what do you guys think this gun is going to be like. And before I end up this video, my dudes, I want to show you guys one last thing. We did get a brand new LTM today. Not brand new, but a new LTM. We got a headshots only. We had this game mode once before. You know, you can only get kills by shooting your opponents in the head and landing headshots. Body shots don't count. So, hit them shots, boys, and I'll catch you guys on the next stream. Really quickly, let me show you guys this new weapon one more time, just so everybody can, you know, at the end of the video, everybody knows what's going on. So we got a new drum shotgun. Peace out. I love you guys. I'm gonna catch you guys on the next video.